Hello, Aaron here. I have PDD autism, Tourette's and OCD. Also, I'm mentally disabled and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level at reading, second grade level at math, and I'm mentally first grader age. Also, because of medications I take for my mental disabilities, I have a rapid heartbeat, but I take medications for my rapid heartbeat. Also, I have fears for crowds, loud sounds. And yes, when people ask me over their house, I don't know how to respond in those registration. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain divide for actual interaction. And autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people. Hugging and kissing, and autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, autism makes for people are anxious when large crowds and loud sounds. And autism makes for people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes for people are anxious at school all day. And autism makes for people are anxious on the school bus. Also, autism makes for people are anxious when fire alarms go off at school. And autism makes for people are anxious eating lunch in the school cafeteria. Also, just to let you know, autism makes for people have a hard time tying shoes and buttoning shirt collars. Also, just to let you know, the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Also, when people act up in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people stem in school, that's not an autism. Also, stimming is kind of like hand flapping and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stim in school classrooms and stim walking out of school classrooms. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.